The clock? Is that the clock?
Love thy birthday, for everything God created is good. Timothy 1. Even with all the wonders he put into the world, God did some of his best work when he created you. Happy birthday to Mom. Love, Anthony.
Wow. That is adorable.
Who is it?
Yes.
You sure?
Yes.
Oh, look at my Minnie Mouse mug, Dana.
Oh, how nice.
She is.
Look at my Minnie Mouse mug.
She is pretty.
She's very pretty. What's in that bag?
You'll see.
Where did she get the Minnie Mouse mug from?
I think Dollar General.
Oh, yes.
We are on Target.
Dollar General.
Oh, this is what you bought that piece of cardboard for, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, happy birthday.
It looks pretty.
Yes, it's beautiful.
Are they your feet?
Yes, they are my footprints. They're purple.
All right, go put this in Mommy's room. You'll have to find a place to hang it.
Okay.
All right, you're going to wait until I do the cards?
Yes.
Okay. Because you're so special. Person got a new friend and... You don't call Anthony that much anymore. Wishing you giving spirit, your spirit, and you influence so many hopes and dreams through life's touch. Your birthday is an important day because you do so much to make a difference. Happy birthday to Mom. Love, Amanda.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
When Chris called me, Chris told me that it was his sleeping at his house.
He told me it's in the old world that was having a baby.
Yeah.
That's what I say.
Babies cost money.
Yeah.
Birthdays, do's and don'ts. Do treat yourself to something nice. That means a lot to you. Don't lift a finger doing things that you don't want to do. Do eat a lot of cake with all the ice cream that you please. Don't give a second thought to any fat or calories. Do feel like someone special with each card and gift you get. And don't forget to have your best and brightest birthday yet. To Mom, love, Amanda, and Anthony.